สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Advanced Lesson 44 Watermelon New Design Flower Remove a 9cm diameter circle of the skin from the top. Carve a 2cm circle in a crisscross pattern and mark 8 equal sections around the circle. In each section, remove a shallow curved piece of brush. Then follow the shape and twist the knife in the center to create the pattern as shown, and remove the fresh behind. Repeat the same steps until the first row is finished. Continue carving the same pattern until 5 rows of flower are complete. Below the flower, remove a shallow curved piece of brush and carve a pointed shape as shown. Remove the brush behind. Carve a long pointed shape below, leaving a green tip, and remove the brush behind. Continue carving the same steps until 5 rows are complete. Thanks so much for your support. Bye bye.